What was the worst situation you ever had with student workers?
Well, I don't like to advertise it, but once there was this war of, sorting and shelving the books that went on between two student workers. They didn't want to shelve the books, so they kept sorting the books, alphabetizing them. One didn't like the way the other one sorted them, and so the other one came and resorted them, and they never went on the shelf. A bad cycle. It went on and on and on, and they never got put up on.